Well, we are playing in the No Deal tournament, round two. It's the knockout stage. Let me get to here. Alrighty. I'll go purple since everyone's taken black, white, and basically everything. So I'm going to be purple today. Alright. Anyways. So, update on everything, guys. My computer, as you guys all know, is... I'm getting a new one, and my old one blew up, so I'm not able to actually, stream and stuff like normal. Oh, it looks like we gotta restart. Waiting on them to leave. Yep, we're leaving. Alright. They weren't happy. Hopefully we can get black this time. Well, anyways, with my computer, I am still waiting for it to come in. Still hasn't come in yet. So, that is the deal with that. Oh, there's that. And I'm black this time. Nice. So, I am just waiting for it to come in the mail. It was supposed to be here on Thursday, but it did not show up. Then I have been waiting since then, so it's been delayed a little bit, as I know right now. So I'm doing what I can to stream and put content out. The only way I can actually put content out is if I go live. If I go live, I can actually put content out. So that is the only way. I go live on my phone, which I can't do every single day, but I'm going to try and do what I can. This being the no-deal tournament, what I have to do in order to make it to the final round, because this is round two and then the last round is next, in order to make it to the final round, I have to win this game. And if I don't win this game, if I even get second, I don't make it. So I have to get the 70%, and that will take me to the finals. And the finals are the same settings, so... Looks like Mallory's 4 is in our way if we're going to take that bonus. I bet you he hits me. It's a 7v3. He can get a 6v2 next. Get a 5v2 if he loses nothing. I could... Well, I go third. Yikes. I'm definitely going to wait a turn for Mallory to leave, and I'll take the plus 4. I think that's what I need to do. So, alright, so what I'm gonna do here is this, to connect to that, then create a position, no, red's definitely gonna hit me next turn, right? Let's move the 3 here first. need to show dominance on Mallory, though. Because she will try to move in. Yeah. I think it's better to show dominance over there. I left the two in there because there's no point. Alright. Mallory's gonna go for that bonus. Okay. Good to see. Fortunate. I'm just messing with her. Oh, man. Okay. I need to double check, see if how I'm doing in the live sections. Hey, what's up? How you guys doing? Bruh. This is the... Technically, this is the semifinals of... the Risk No Deal Tournament. Alright. Mallory didn't move out. Mallory didn't move out. That delays me I don't get it for two turns. That is bad. Honestly, I would consider even hitting her, but I didn't even exactly tell her to move out either. And based on this, that makes me know that Central Whitney and Sunset Park actually connect. Those two territories connect, because I can see it. Oh my god, I swear. I'm gonna freaking hit it, bro. Come on. You could have moved it out last turn. Oh boy. Thank you. You delayed me by two turns. Not just one turn, you took a second turn to move out, and that made me kind of angry. Working on that, I think. I should have had this bonus by this turn. Now it's kind of infuriating. Red still not getting anything. Nuke's getting that plus two. Mallory and Callum. Callum's getting that. He's been getting it since turn. So he got some early. No one has far right, no one has this. So we're seeing a 4-5 player so far, I think, because Eriki's going to get this, so red's going to be the kill. We got to make sure we have lines. I think I see all of his positions. I'm just worried about the center of the map, because it's like kind of cut off in the middle. So I'm going to kind of strengthen the bottom left one and the top left to make sure I can get to the... Cause that's how I'm gonna do it. Zeraki's leaving troops everywhere. Nice. I think he might, well... I haven't set up I need it. It's unnecessary though. This will be the first turn I hold the bonus. Oh my god. Oh boy. We do not. Oh, two attacks. Okay. Yeah. I want to go that way. I'm stacking a lot, aiming a lot towards the top of the map. I kinda wanna aim more towards the bottom center. That's why I want my 8 to get stronger. I'm trying to find red though. He's gotta be in there somewhere. He's gotta be in here somewhere. Because he's got three positions, one on the far right. Which is like here or here, and one of these two on the far right. And then red's also down here somewhere in the bottom. We don't know where, probably Las Vegas South or Sloan Canyon. And then he's somewhere here. So it's three position, we just gotta find him. But he is before me, so I'm gonna need the set on four or set on three on the next second set in order to take it. Zeraki's literally all over the map, splitting himself up. He literally has a bunch of positions. I'm messing with him. He has so many positions, it's ridiculous. He sees all of me. That is for sure. He's gonna know it too when I place my troops. I can probably. Adds all to the. Interesting. I'm gonna leave that there actually and move this down. Okay, we know that he's reds in there, so he's down through the bottom. Okay. Because that top position can't be his last position. We have a joker? Nope. We never got one, but we have a plus. Two in glass view. Hopefully we don't lose that, because it's the one I'm not on at the moment. Yep. If they were paying attention, I probably would have gotten to it. I think I'm a little bit behind everyone else right now. I'm catching up to Mallory, that's for sure, and Callum. And I'm sure I might be ahead of Nuke, but Zerki is getting the same amount as I am. Yep. Callum's getting 7. He's got a lot of territory then, huh? He's the one with 22. Zerki's holding a lot of points of the map that are like holding. He's kind of like blocking off people from really doing anything. Huh. I don't want to move to the bottom. I don't want to move to here yet, because I don't want red to know that I'm, well, I mean, that I'm on him. But I kind of want to like figure out what's going on. I kept my plus two at the top. It's huge. Okay. 16, so he can see that. 16. The 16's going up and to the right, the 13's going down and to the left. We have a set? No, we don't. Someone could end the game before we do. Zeraki's got at least 4 or 5 positions. think I see most of Mallory here. She doesn't see my 16 stack, though. I think I do see most of her. Not having a set on 3 is bad. Oh. That kind of blocks me. Oh, she's going for the kill on red. Interesting. Callan says, oops. Oh, frick. Just handed that to Derek. He is going to be set up to probably win this. Zerky probably wins now. I think that's game. Good game. I think she just handed it to him. Yep. I think that he's in the bottom right here, though. He's got to be in the bottom. I don't know if Zerky's down there, though. Zerky, if he's going to finish, you better take it now. Easy kill. I think it was only like a 1. Holy crap. Yeah, that was like handed. Okay, that game's over now. I think that's it. I think that's game. I don't even have a set to do anything here, so... Yeah, that's definitely it. Is he gonna kill Mallory? I'm just saying oops to mess with him. Oh my god, yep, that game was completely handed. Oh boy, what a game. That was just... Alright. Mallory went for the super early kill and failed, and that ended the game. Nice. Victory. Victory. Talk about the luck on that game. Oh boy. What a game. That was like the easiest game he's ever had. Like, he just sat there and waited, and someone messed up and he took it. So that would be it, guys. That's the tournament. Whoever won that game moved on, and if you didn't win, you were out. So that's how that went. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you guys like the content, that was crazy. I will inform you guys later on. I think I could just post this immediately if it goes right. But anyways, I will inform you guys later on YouTube in a post on what's coming up with the computer. And yeah, I'm also coming up close on 1,000 subs. So be prepared. I'll make a video for that. Yeah, and I will probably make a video about my computer coming in as well. Because why the frick not? You guys all want to see it, I bet. So, anyways, I'll see you guys all later. That was short as frick. So, anyways. Yeah. How do I... Raid. Mallory. Boom. Alright, guys. I'll see y'all later, taters. Sick, raid complete. Now we can end stream.